in a ride that was very close, with the biggest gap at 4-minute peak. Home riders were again made to wait for a stage win after Moise Mugisha from Skol Adrian Academy, Jean Bosco Nsengimana from Team Rwanda, and Eric Manizabayo from Ignite Benediction were all pulled back in the peloton in the final 20 kilometers, having been part of the breakaway from the early start. Covering a distance of 120.5 kilometers from Kigali to Huye district in Southern Province, stage victor Mulu clocked 3 hours, 3 minutes and 21 seconds in time that was shared with all the riders in 44-man bunch. Kazaki Havenye Feradov, winner of the Sunday's opening stage, finished in 33rd place, but he kept his yellow jersey ahead of Tuesday's stage 3. Despite finishing 16th in stage 2, Patrick Byukusenge, who used 5 hours, 48 minutes and 40 seconds, remains the best placed Rwandan in general classification in 5th position, 20 seconds behind leader Ferodov. Former Tour du Rwanda winners Joseph Areruya, Samuel Mugisha and Sengimana lie in 7th, 33rd and 65th positions respectively.